Okay, today is June 22nd. Seems like a really nice day, so we decided to come out and try and do a little fly fishing. I had purchased another fly rod, a 4-weight. Never really used a 4-weight before, so we're going to give it a shot today and see how I do with it. We're here and we just seen two really nice trout rising. I'm going to try an Adams fly. A guy told me he was just down here not long ago and had a lot of luck with the Adams fly right now. So let's see if we can't get some trout on our line, or maybe even get them in the net, hopefully.
Oh yeah, he's a nice trout. Nice trout. Oh yeah, first trout on the 4-weight. He is beautiful, beautiful brown. Don't want to fight him too hard. Got a real light leader. I don't know if you can see. Oh my, he is a beautiful trout. He's about, I'm gonna say 13. Same good. Beautiful brown. About 13 inches. Came up and took the Adams. There he goes. Well, I tell you what, this is fun fighting them on a 4-weight. Beautiful brown. There we go. I'll leave that hole alone so we can maybe get another one out of there. Come on. paddle spot. Four weight, second one over.